Hot Blondes of LA put me to work.